Next topic is, guys, so we have completed this. How is atmospheric pressure measured? Everybody knows answer most probably, that is, sir, we measure it with the help of barometer and the pressure is 760 mm of mercury column. But agar main dhang se puchoge jaise ki bhai, what do you mean by this 760 mm and why mercury column? So most of you will not be having an answer. So let me try to explain why is it so. Barometer is something like this. I take mercury, I put it over here, and I put an inverted flask like this. Okay? And I have graduated it. Tick, 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 tick. Now this is put in atmosphere. So atmospheric pressure is acting over here, right guys? So when this atmospheric pressure acts over here, inside there is vacuum, so it pushes the mercury above. Tick, 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 tick. Clear, guys? Say it pushes up to here, whichever level it pushes, we take the measurement over here. So this height is approximately 76 centimeter or 760 mm. So that's why we saw atmospheric pressure is 760 mm. If we take it on Mount Everest, it will not be 760 mm, it might be 600 mm or 500 mm. Because atmospheric pressure, the pressure which is being exerted has reduced, so it will not push mercury over here. Now, second question is, why are we taking mercury? Now you see, yahan se maine pressure lagaya, when the pressure acted, it pushed mercury upwards. Right? So mercury ka niche kya lag raha hai? Downward forces. Mass into gravity and upward forces is because of this pressure acting. Now mass is dependent upon volume into density, and we know density of mercury is the maximum 13.6 into 10 to the power 3 kilogram per meter cube. Agar ye mercury nahi use current, if I utilize water over here, you know how much will be the column of the Now suppose I use water over here, H2O, density is 1000 kilogram per meter cube. Density is 1000 kilogram per meter cube. Over here it is 13,600 kilogram per meter cube. And if I make a tube like this, and if atmospheric pressure is acting say 1 bar, then water will go up to 10.3 meters. So, enough, if we want water, barometer will need to be so big, so tall. We don't want, we want a compact size barometer. And that's why we use mercury. I hope you have got that point. And ye bahut important, isliye bhi jaana hai, see, understand one thing. This means, कि अगर कहीं पर भी वॉटर नाउ से आई टेक दिस ग्लास ऑफ वॉटर एंड इफ दिस ग्लास ऑफ वॉटर इज हैज गॉट इफ दिस ग्लास इज 10 मीटर्स टॉल एंड इट्स फिल्ड विद वॉटर द प्रेशर विच आई गेट ओवर इज 1 बार इफ दिस ग्लास इज 1 मीटर टॉल एंड आई एम फिल्ड विद वॉटर द प्रेशर आई गेट ओवर इज 0.1 बार यस और नो गाइस आई होप यू गाइस हैव अंडरस्टूड So, by sometimes we are in ship. Now, see, I hope you have understood this point, guys. Now, see, when we are on ship, ship is like this, and this is the water level over here. Okay, and a pump is situated over here, which has got a pipe like this. It is taking suction from here and then giving wherever you want. And there is a pressure gauge fitted over here. On ship, but just by looking at the pressure over here, we know ki how much under the water we are. If it is 1 bar, that means, oh, this is, we are 10 meter below the water level. If it is 0.1 bar, that means, oh, just 1 meter below the water level. And these calculations are important when we talk about NPSH. So, jo bhi main cheez padha raha hu guys, each and everything is interrelated. So, everything is important for you guys to understand. So, getting a point guys? Understood? So, the next point is, that I am going to talk about is, what is vacuum? Again, vacuum ki spelling is V-A-C-W-M. Most of you make mistakes and I hate those kind of mistakes. Pressure below the atmospheric pressure is vacuum. But again, below the atmospheric pressure. So when I am in Goa, atmospheric pressure is 1 bar. Anything below 1 bar is vacuum. When I go in Mount Everest, atmospheric pressure is 0.7 bar. So anything below 0.7 bar is vacuum. Now, let us start with basics. Bilkul start karte hain. When we go in space, there is no air, no atmosphere, kuch nahi hai. Wahan par vacuum hai, right guys? Vacuum means kuch nahi hai, nothing. So at that time, when in space, you have 100% vacuum, the pressure is 0 bar. Right guys? Okay, fine. Now, when you come on Earth at Goa, the pressure is 1 bar. Right? Now, I hope you guys kabhi jaate hoge to get your Activa filled with air, or your tires of bike filled with air, so there is a pressure gauge fitted over there on which, and it is something like this. Okay, I'll make a bit bigger. The pressure gauge is something like this. Usme, say whatever the readings are there, I'll start with say 0 bars aur yahan par mention rahega whether it is bar or psi. Psi is pounds per square inch. Again yahi par bata raha hu, psi is pounds per square inch. Also 100 psi is equal to 6.9 bar. Ye bhi ek pressure hai that you got to know. वो पूछ सकते हैं आपसे ना. तो अगर आप ये करोगे 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 से मैक्सिमम प्रेशर 10 बार, यू ब्रिंग अ न्यू प्रेशर गेज एट होम एंड यू विल सी दैट इट शोस 0 बार. राइट, आई गेट इट ओवर हियर. सो दिस इज अ प्रेशर गेज, इट इज गोइंग टू रीड 0 बार. बट सर जस्ट नाउ यू सेड दैट एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर इज एक्टिंग ऑन अस, दिस इज शोइंग 0 बार. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ दैट इज गेज प्रेशर. तो जो प्रेशर प्रेशर गेज दिखाता है दैट इज गेज प्रेशर एंड दैट इज विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर. उसका रेफरेंस एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर होता है. यू टेक दैट प्रेशर गेज एंड स्टार्ट पुटिंग एयर, यू विल सी स्लाइट मूवमेंट आउट देयर बिकॉज अबव द एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर. ओके, सो व्हेन आई से दैट गेज प्रेशर सडनली नाउ रीड्स इन योर, व्हेन यू पुट इट इन योर टायर, it reads say 3 bars, though it's a lot of pressure, just an assumption. So your gauge pressure reads 3 bars, okay guys? What will be the absolute pressure? Absolute pressure is gauge pressure plus atmospheric pressure. So when I am in Goa, absolute pressure will be gauge pressure plus atmospheric pressure. So 2 3 bars, this is showing 3 bar over here. So gauge pressure is 3 bar plus 1 bar in Goa atmospheric pressure. So absolute pressure is 4 bars. Right? Okay, Now I will take another type of a pressure gauge. Now this type of a pressure gauge is called a pressure gauge because it is measuring pressure. But bhaiya sir, you have told there is vacuum also. So mujhe to vacuum measure karna hai kahin par. What kind of pressure gauge am I going to require? Well guys, that is called a vacuum gauge.